Hey guys, Battlefan here, bringing you guys another YouTube video. This is just the new DLC playing. This is the first time I jumped in with my uncle, and we were playing, I don't recall what the map was, but it was Front Lines, and basically this is sums up the game. Literally, you could keep playing and playing and playing, and I think me and my uncle and his friends were playing for like a good hour, because the enemy team would just push us back, and then we'd just stay, and then we could keep pushing and pushing. So I did jump in the arty truck to see if we could win the game or anything, but our team just couldn't push it. Me and my uncle are both in the arty truck and we couldn't push it, and it was shitty just trying to push and push, and nothing was working out, and our teammates couldn't really move up either, so therefore we kind of all quit. My uncle had to go do something, so it was just me and his friends, and then our team couldn't hold anything, so we just kept retreating, and then we basically just lost the whole game. And but the maps are okay. I've only played the fire one for Dawn or something, I think it's called, and then the map you're about to see now. And they're okay maps. They're really infantry focused, and honestly, I really don't like the, what's it called, the challenges you want to do to unlock guns. I just don't really like that. Like in Battlefield 4 and Hardline, you could just buy with cash, or in Battlefield 4, well, I guess in Battlefield 4 you had to do challenges, but I don't know. I have so much war bonds, I just thought, you know, you could just buy with your war bonds, but you know, you did pay $50 just for the premium pass, and then you have to do all these challenges, which aren't hard. I mean, trying to unlock the SMG, getting 25 or 50 optical kills isn't that bad of a challenge or anything. I just, you know, when everything comes out, I just want to play and, you know, use the weapons. But I guess you gotta work for it a little bit, so I can't get upset or anything. But so I'm gonna just let you guys just watch this video, and I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll for sure be uploading more videos, of course, because I've been using the slug, actually, the M10 slug, and I've actually been having fun, and I got like a three-piece with one shot, and of course I wasn't recording, and I was kind of pissed off, but it's alright, I'll just get another one, and I'll try getting more clips. But it's in this really close map where you can run around in the, it's like, I don't recall the map, but you can just run in all these hallways you've probably seen in the Battlefield 1 trailer, and that's perfect, honestly, for a shotgun. The slug might be my favorite. It's so fun and so satisfying getting a kill every time you do. So, alright, thank you for watching and listening, and make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys soon.
He's lit for 40. I got him moving. You want to move up in a sec?
Up us, cap.
They got that heavy tank with the sniper thing.
Oh.
Or anti-vehicle.
Yep. I'm going to wait for full shells and for it to get closer.
Yeah.
You want to start popping shells to it? Oh, he's sniping me.
Hit him. A little lower.
I'm missing.
Backing up.
Oh. Just wait.
I'll get closer. There you go, one more shot.
He's low, he's repairing right now.
Oh, 21.
I can't reload the shells fast enough.
I think I might die here. Yeah, he got me. Get him to stop shooting me, please.
Oh my god, dude.
We have to get him.
I'm gonna stick this bayonet right in your butt.
Yeah.
What do you guys need? Support?
Need you to spawn. Yeah.
Let's get closer, huh? Get owned. You getting them now?
Mm-mm.
Yeah.
Where is it? Sonny, you have one behind.
He went over the hill. Can't go any further.
I got him for two.
There we go. We pushed, and now...
Behind you, Snotty. Or to your right, I should say.
There's two of them.
Got our artillery truck and line six.
Minute game, huh?
Oh, we've been playing for hours.
This is getting boring, considering we've been sitting in the...
Jesus.
Turn around, get me. Thanks.
There's a sniper right on A.
I'm being useless here.
Yeah, I need ammo.
I'm a medic. I'm worthless.
Oh, I killed myself. Deserting. Nothing we can do, can we?
Joe, it's Snotty, they're all there.
Definitely quite conquest.
I have an idea. How about we all go AT?
And take out those tanks and rush.
Yeah.
But will we even be able to make it though?
Doesn't matter. We all, if we throw 12 mushrooms, they're dead.
Follow me.
Okay.
How about those?
And stay prone.
I have AT, so.
That's right. So now we're gonna.
We're all gonna cross.
Maybe they won't see us.
Yeah, you just stay there as a spawn point, and we're gonna be coming from there.
All right.
Yeah, but we need Snotty. Two of us ain't.
Okay, Snotty. Here he comes. All right.
All right, go.
Get the AT first, or the artillery first.
My ship's closer.
Yeah.
A sniper sees us. The AT sees us. You shooting at it?
I'm just damaged the Lancer 15.
Yeah, the AT's dead. Or the...
Another five.
It's disabled. It's disabled.
Five. Alright, good.
Oh, you got us, huh? Behind you.
Oh.
He was repairing it. He's repairing it.
Yep. He was how did they get behind us?
I just snipe instead. I think I'll have more fun.
He's coming.
Oh. There is.
I can what?
He has 24 stars with that thing.
He spawned on me, the tanks. Right here. You can shoot him in the back.
Okay. I'm gonna get closer. Sniper's probably gonna
shoot it. Shoot it, Bob. Shoot it, Bob.
Yeah.
One more.
There you go, finally.
Oh. Nice.
He's a dick. There. Oh, everyone's using the slug.
We are being pushed back.
Wow. Oh shit.
That guy is apparently amazing at that sniper. Which one's the best one? Standoff? Capture objective Duff.
Dude, if they win this, I'll be laughing my butt off. What tank did you get?
Oh, the new one. Let's just try it.
Which one? The gas one or the other one?
Yeah, the where you get a screen or whatever. UV light.
Oh my god, hold on.
There's a tank over here, D.
I'd rather be playing Conquest. I think I could have played 4 games by now.
Yep. We are being pushed back.
I think I just want to let them win. Oh.
Thanks, coming over the hill.
What do we got cooking here? Capture objective Charlie. Roar. I don't know what I got shot by. How do you, I'd personally just get out, because...
They're pushing. I have 2 tanks coming through.
How terrific.
He's on the left and on the right side here.
Is he pushing? I don't know how many shots I can... Where is he? Come on, big poppy.
We are being pushed back. Guys in the house. Stenches.
Yep. 2 landships, OP.
Objective butter. Holy fuck, dude.
You're getting the dill pickle.
You know, the funny part is, how come this isn't a 64-man one? Is it only 32?
Mm-hmm.
Nah.
I'll just let them win at this point. I'll be right back.
Those vehicles, man. 99 and 35. Wow.